Using Cloud Sync, you can easily connect your Synology NAS to Google Drive, Dropbox, Microsoft OneDrive, and other popular public cloud services, effectively improving your collaboration efficiency by syncing your data without interruption in real time. In this video, you will learn how to configure Cloud Sync. You can find the timestamp of each step in the video description. First, go to the Package Center, search for and install Cloud Sync. After the installation is complete, you can open it directly from the download page, or click Main Menu in the upper left corner to find the Cloud Sync app. After opening Cloud Sync, we can then choose a public cloud service provider to synchronize with your data. In this video, we will choose Google Drive as an example. After entering the login credentials, the service provider will inform you which services Cloud Sync is requesting permission to use. Click Allow to authorize. The Synology server responsible for verification will also request your permission to link. Click Agree to complete the authorization. After authorization is complete, Cloud Sync will ask you to configure the local path and remote path required for syncing. In this example, we'll choose to sync the files in Photos between the private cloud and the public cloud. Next, set the sync direction to bidirectional. Click Next when you are finished. You can check your settings in the next page and click Apply when done. After configuration, the system will begin the synchronization process. The system tray above will show a new Cloud Sync icon. If needed, you can click on the icon to pause or check the progress of the sync. Once synchronization is complete, Cloud Sync will display a green checkmark. You can also modify the sync task, such as changing the sync folder path, choosing new subfolders other than the root folder to sync to, or other options by clicking on the task list. If you want to add other public cloud services, you can click the Add button in the bottom left corner to obtain authorization and configure the new synchronization task. To learn more about getting the most out of your Synology NAS, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click another video to keep watching.